Okay, welcome to another episode of my Dark Souls 3 walkthrough. And I know last time my audio was all screwed up, but now I tested it and it should work perfectly. Man, I'm just 0 for 2 on my Elgato. It's just been screwing up apparently. But last time we killed the Great Wood guy, and he gave us a little special something. He gave us this. Make soul transposition possible. And I actually know what I'm gonna do now. And I know what to do now. Alright, so let's talk to this guy. And he is one of the lords. Surprisingly, due to his size.
All loud and kindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charmed corpse. This sad cadaver. No need to be coy.
Alright, let's give this guy this.
Belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul.
A twisted soul?
Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now?
Alright, let's begin. Holy moly. Oh, wow. Arstor spear? A demon fist? What the... Recovers HP with successful attacks? It's like Bloodborne. Oh, it costs nothing, too. It don't cost nothing. Requires iron. Soul of the Bolt. Aw, but then I want... His hammer doesn't seem actually that great. It's a strength weapon, though. Actually, kind of... What does this one need? Rotten Greywood. Assuming that... Oh, this one's just... Demon Axe. Alright. Why can I get this? Oh, because it requires faith and intelligence? Oh my god, that's what I hate. What does this require? Intelligence. Huh. Alright, let's buy this. Okay. Which one do I not need? I really don't ever come into contact with that.
Aha, so.
What else do I need to do? Let's buy this then.
Now.
Okay, what do you want me to do?
Nostar five thrones will take the Farron, so it I may be but small. Now.
Huh. Alright. So, last time I was here, I died. And I did this part without you guys because my Elgato screwed up again. Well... It screwed up, like, a little bit, but, yeah. So I tried this guy, and I need to get past this dude. Because I'm assuming that door will be where I go next. And as you can tell, this guy... pretty insane. Ugh! Let's dance. This guy's very aggressive. God. Woo! Oh, frostbite. Die. Why don't you, man? Oh, Steve back. Steve back. Ithriel Straight Sword. I'm sure I'm probably destroying that name. Ooh. Huh. Interesting. Open. Alright, so I was right. Going here. Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Oh, this place looks creepy. Road of Sacrifices. Huh. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, this is all new. A new place to find. What the heck? Oh, get out of here, you disgrace. Huh. A shriveling stone. What's a shriveling stone? What is all this? Get out of here. Another shriveling stone. Alright, screw it. What's shriveling stones? Are they like pebbles? And like Bloodborne? Undo weapon infusion. Oh, alright. I thought that would be the raw stone, but I guess that only implies raw to your weapon. Soul of an unknown traveler? Alright, take that. Let's continue on! Oh! I'm not going over there. Any possible anything I could get here? Nope. Alright. That guy already. Oh, wait, no, they don't have their wings. Oh, hi. Is that poison? Oh, God. Well, I don't want to stay to find out. What's that noise? What is going on? Oh. Oh. What the heck is this, dude? What the heck is this? Oh! I don't like these guys. Alright. Alright, this guy is going to be a pain. I'm out. Wait, what? Of course you would fall in the only place that's, like, savable. Oh, God. This is scary. I'm scared. Ooh, an axe. What the heck is this dude? It's Maneater Mildred! Uh-oh. I think she just buffed her weapon. Oh! Sorry, Man-Eater Mildred. Come on, fight. Alright, guess she didn't want to fight. 20 daggers. What? These are all new to me. Alright. Hello? Oh, more of these guys, gosh. Nope. Nope. Alright, come on. Let's dance, boy. Stunlock! Stunlock! Bring him over here, bring him over here, bring him over here. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. I don't know why these guys have red eyes. Anything up here? Any bonfires? I'm scared. This is actually pretty terrifying. Especially when you hear them screech. Oh god. Alright. Bonfire? 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 No bonfire. Alright. Bonfire! Yeah! Oh, who are you? It's an elite knight and, I don't know who you are, but... Alright. Hi.
Oh, hello. How do you do?
Oh, you're a woman.
I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion.
Hello.
Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich.
Aldrich of the Deep.
We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
May the flames guide your way as well. Hello, man. Blue Sentinels? I can join the Blue Sentinels? Huh. Like, he just like, and then he's like, okay, you can join my covenant. Pledge oneself. I guess I'm already a part of the Blue Sentinels. Alright, I don't...
Yes, he's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight. A fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago.
Alright, cool. Let's see if we can get a dude in here. Help me out. There's a lot of summoning things, so I'm assuming that I'm about to fight. Oh! Why do these guys have big poles? Oh, these guys are actually very deadly. Okay. Oh! And that does not sound good, what's on this side. Alright. Try to get one person's attention. Uh-oh. Oh, no. All right, just get up behind them. Backstab. Oh, the double backstab. Oh, can I get the triple? Oh, I can't get the triple. Oh, these guys have high poise for what they're wearing. Okay. Oh. Why? Alright, just don't make contact with them. Watch your little baby crabs. And wash them. What's that? Oh! Oh, you're the mother crab. Okay. Die. Oh, that's where he went. What? What? Full health. Full health. Okay, how am I gonna get through so smart? Got invaded. Oh god. Bonfire. That's one way to... Oh gosh. What are these? those don't look good at all. Oh, more bones. Oh! Oh, I'm dead. Budding. Okay, so this is like Blighttown, V2. Oh gosh, this is really bad. Prism stones. I don't need prism stones. Oh god. What are these guys? Alright, I guess. Oh, this guy's a spear. Huh! You did. All right. continue forth. Alright, well, that didn't get me far, but it did get me somewhere. Those guys are quite terrifying. Another tight net shot. Okay. Another one. Great sword. Hello. You did. Get out of here. Alright, this is actually quite terrifying. I'm scared. Like, look at those dogs. Alright. Wow, I still need more strength. Gosh. Anything that cures poison? I have nothing. Great. I'm just gonna have to continue on while poisoned. Great. And fat rolling. Oh. Sunlight talisman. Solaire? Swordgrass. What is that? Proves a watchdog of Farron has met their duty. Interesting. That's its climb? Oh, I thought that was just like something in my way. Get out of my way. Alright. Oh, well, this is interesting. Still didn't improve on the trees, though. Out of all the graphics that they made better, the trees still look kind of crappy. Let's just say that. Like, they don't look bad. It's just, I don't know. Oh. Okay, I don't know what that guy was doing. He's just kind of chilling. Let me kill him. Nope. Nope. And oh, bonfire. Oh, that's definitely something you want to see. Oh god, what is this? Legion? Ask to join Covenant. Watchers of Farron. Alright. Oh, that's where you give away your thing, huh? Interesting. I'm on my way to... I don't know, actually. I'm scared. Oh. Huh. Actually, looks beautiful. Wow, these things are made for giants. Like, look at me. I'm tiny compared to these stairs. I don't like the look of this. Oh, that's an asylum demon, sort of. Don't tell me I have to face him. You know what? I have to prove my worthiness. Come on, asylum demon. You can't be that hard. Pretty much exactly you exactly look like him. Okay. Definitely a lot different than the last time we met. Whoa! What the? Yeah, this guy is definitely like the asylum demon. Die! Yes! Soul of a stray demon. That guy was actually like a mini boss. Huh. But he gives me the great axe? An ember? And I'm assuming like soul. Like a something soul. Oh, another ember. Actually, never mind. Huh. So yeah, that was like a mini boss. Huh. Cool. Wait. This sort of looks familiar. Nah, I'm just thinking. I'm seeing things. But yeah, look at this landscape. It looks pretty gorgeous. It looks pretty gorgeous, if I did say so myself. Alright, open it. Pilgrim guy, open it. Alright, I guess you can't. Alright. So I guess it's just there to say, hey, boss. You want to fight one of the original bosses? Go right to heal. Alright. Well, that's a cool little mini boss. Top off, because why not? And let's continue the path. One of the twisted souls steeped in strength. Huh. Well, that's interesting. I know I'm saying interesting a lot, but this is actually really cool. Oh! Guess who we have to deal with. Oh, that's a lot of them. All right, just go up behind him. Ooh. An undead bone shark. I can upgrade my SS Flask finally. Yes. Oh my god, it's another one. Huh. Hiya. Well, this is new. Anything over here? You didn't see me. Oh, bonfire. Bonfire! Da 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 da. Be very, very quiet. Oh gosh, that's a lot of poison, and has a big range. Oh hi. Oh, why? This guy is annoying. This guy's stun lock you. Yeah. Oh, give me your spear. Or the shield, I guess. Guess same thing. Take it, dude. No treasure head, pull back. Well, now you make me want to get treasure. What is this? I had a feeling I shouldn't have done that. What's going to happen? So I need to do another one. Or is that one just going to light up randomly? Oh no, I'm going to have to do another one. Okay. Not subtle at all. Alright, treasure. Purple moss clump. Ooh, don't mind if I do that. Actually, I'm gonna have to use one of those. Gulp, gulp. Alright, cool. Alright, let's just keep going this way, I'm guessing. Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm just assuming that. I've never been good at fighting these. Oh gosh. Machine gun. God. Alright, well, on that note, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Wow. Man. I just got destroyed by that crab. If you can call it a crab. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Always like and subscribe to become an Unbro, and I'll see you guys in the next one. So yeah. But first, let's go to Firelink. And let's do all of our stuff. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. So, bye-bye.